5:30 in the morning. Fell asleep in the armchair again last night. Time for coffee.
We go for walkies. Nice bright Sunday morning, a bit frosty. I think Ruby's a little bit excited. Are we shaking?
Doggy speak for it.
Let me go. Let me off.
Like breaking glass. I might have known you'd have to join in, Ruby.
Don't go any further.
That's where you disappeared up to your neck.
Raining sky for the first time. I'll have a cart on her in no time.
I just want to see Lynn trotting behind.
Tonight's dinner is glazed pork chops, which is a recipe I found on a blog follower's page, The Comfy Coop, which I think she found it on What's for Dinner Moms. We're going to use 1/2 cup of brown sugar, cayenne pepper, paprika, salt, pepper. We don't actually have any chops, so I'm going to use pork steaks. We shall see how we get on with that.